Flood on River Road by Shirley Granahan. It rained all day. It rained all night. It rained heavily for days. I am sick of rain, said Jody. Me too, I said. At least we are warm and dry. We looked down the hill. Water covered River Road. It spilled into Mr. Lee's house. This is a flood, Mom said, seriously. We must help Mr. Lee. Mr. Lee stayed at our house. He kept planning to go home. He had to wait until the water went down. At last, it did. Mr. Lee went to his house. His things were wet and muddy. Neighbors gave him some new things to use. Thank you, he said. He was still worried. What if the water came back? Can we have a party to make Mr. Lee happy again? I asked Mom. Good idea, she answered. At the party, Jody and I sang a silly song. I barked like a dog. There was a knock at the door. A man gave Mr. Lee a letter. He read it and smiled. Mr. Lee showed us the letter. I have been offered a new home, he said. It is up on a hill. I will not have to worry about floods. We were glad. The house was not far away. Mr. Lee would still be our neighbor. Come visit me, he said. You too, silly dog. You helped me to laugh.